Hello, everybody. This is Dr. Bob DeMaria. I'd like to have some conversation with you today. You know, there are so many different individuals that are coming up with ways to help improve your immune system. I want to talk to you a little bit about what I have learned in my experience over time. And this is going back to when I was a kid when it comes to a strong immune system, helping your body battle off viruses, bacteria, or whatever else might be creating distress. Recently, conversation has been discussed in reference to the blood type, a blood type of an individual who may have a greater issue with a virus. Well, I want you to know something. I happen to be blood type A, and the different blood types have been discussed. Now, what's interesting about my own experience, I have suffered with cold sores or herpes simplex, which is a virus, most of my life. And many, many years ago, I discovered the fact that I was blood type A, and individuals in my practice, including myself, who have stress or distress in their body, have a greater chance to get these fever blisters, which is a sign of your immune system being weak. So this is what I've learned. People with blood type A maybe have a little bit more digestive distress or not able to absorb all of their nutrients. What I've learned from my own experience is this. These are greens. Greens are an excellent source of calcium. I eat greens every day. I also supplement myself with calcium supplementation. But this is what I've really have learned. When you have stress of any kind, your body cannibalizes minerals. A common mineral to be cannibalized is calcium. Calcium helps glue cell membranes together so those unfriendly organisms can't do their dirty work. So what I have done personally, and I've done this for many, many years, I supplement myself every day with l-lysine HCL. What is that, Dr. Bob? L-lysine is an amino acid that helps your body absorb calcium. I also take a product called bio-cmp, which has a calcium, magnesium, potassium proprietary blend. You can basically use almost any type of acid, calcium, calcium lactate, calcium citrate, is easily absorbed. I would avoid calcium carbonates or any kind of calcium that has to do with digestion. So here's what I want you to do. If you happen to be blood type A and you have a history of getting cold sores or fever blisters, you want to make sure that you're eating enough calcium. You want to minimize your stress, and of course you want to minimize sugar. I want you to get into bed as early as you possibly can because that helps minimize the stress and that'll help your body overall. So I don't want you to not do all the logical rules right now. Keep your distance from people. If you're going to sneeze or cough, you do it inside of your elbow. Wash your hands frequently. Use the steps that you already know. You might need to put a mask on, wear your gloves. I want you to do all that. But I also want you to be aware that you might need, and encourage you, L-lysine HCL and some type of calcium. We are here to support you. Please pass this information on. We want to make a difference. I am in Naples, Florida, and we'll also have our practice in Westlake, Ohio. I'm Dr. Bob DeMaria.